And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And it's fair to say hearts are always thumping a bit more furiously on a day like this. After all, it is the first match of the new season. It is Bayern Munich up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, cheers, Derek. Well, it was a fantastic season for them last year, and no doubt confidence will be sky high.
And caught by the keeper. Well, here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. David Alaba plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. Leroy Sané plays with Kingsley Coman out wide. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur. Moussa Sissoko starts alongside Tanguy Ndombele in the centre of midfield. And in terms of the attack, Heung-min Son plays together with Harry Kane. Son. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Out of play, and a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Understandable that we might want to focus on Robert Lewandowski, given his prowess in front of goal. What do you like about his play, Lee?
I just love his position in the box. Every time the ball goes wide or in a crossing area, just watch his position and movement. It gets ahead of defenders, finds space in the box really easily. Top class centre forward.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Sané. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. Sané in the middle. Well, punch happy, the keeper. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Space and time for the cross. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. A deep delivery. Goretzka, and the keeper got there. The corner from Kimmich. Firing it towards goal. It's still alive. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position, and then way, way wide.
Bale has given it away. And dispossessed. Bale. Cross towards Harry Kane. At the back post. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Poor touch. And they no longer have custody of the ball. Son. It did look on for them, but not to be. Kane. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Heung-min Son. Thomas Müller. Well, great read there to intercept. And Müller has it now. It's a promising position, you've got to say. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, let's find out if Bayern can take advantage of it. Well, the keeper very decisive. David Alaba. And Pavard on the ball. Now they stopped them in their tracks. Lucas Moura. And Kane prepared to fire. There's not a great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
Coman. Lewandowski. Joshua Kimmich. And Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position. Untidy on the ball.
Well, Tottenham are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Offside, close one. Might really be able to trouble them here. Kimmich. And struggling to get the shot off. And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper, Bayern on terms. So, a level contest. 1-1. Davinson Sanchez. Here's Ndombele. Reguilon. And fed forwards. An offside by the merest of margins. Zane. Süle. Lewandowski. Well, the defending not the best here. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Goretzka. Well, flinging himself at the ball. And played in by Kimmich. And he's clear his lines. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
And with that... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Bale. Now Aurier. Kane. And taken away. Ndombele. On the ball, Reguilon. Lucas. Well, he's given it away. Far from a good pass. Son. And intercepted it. And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. Ndombele. Sissoko. Just cutting off the supply. Leon Goretzka. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. And Bayern finding space on the flank. And options in the centre. Has a go. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Coman. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Could be a chance to break here. Son! Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
Ndombele.
Now Sissoko. Bale. Getting forward. Son. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Thomas Müller. Sané has it. Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Lucas Moura. Zule. And he's broken free. And nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Spot on with that tackle. He's found a pocket of space. Müller. And they've won possession again. And a throw in forthcoming. Aurier. Now Sissoko. Harry Kane. Well, Bayern Munich have possession again. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Real chance. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Kane. Now Son. And Spurs have to be bold in these trying circumstances. With their noses in front in the second half, what will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
With a narrow lead and the clock ticking away, it's so easy for the Bayern players to lose concentration, asking a referee how long to go.
It's got to be! And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And a poor ball. Coman. Inside the final 5 minutes now. And Bayern have the ball once more. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. They need to get bodies back. The delivery towards the back post. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Good tackle, taken away. Müller! Goretzka. Goretzka. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Wow, what a lovely controlled finish. Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. He certainly did that.
And that will be all for this game anyway. Disappointment, really, when you consider this final result. A defeat, not what they had in mind, Lee.
No, too many players off their game today.
Mother. must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the match has restarted. And struggling to get the shot off. And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper, Bayern on terms. Lewandowski. Real chance.
Tomorrow, tomorrow, get it tomorrow. scream loud enough. No one's around you, heart filled with malice, and that's how you're having it. I'm still so proud of you. Don't turn your back on me. We'll find our balance.
Warm welcome. Blue is the colour. Football is the game, as the old song used to go. We're here at Stamford Bridge tonight in West London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It is Chelsea up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, Derek, a long way to go in this campaign, we know that. But not a great start with a loss first time out. They will try and forget that, wipe it from the mind. It didn't happen. Press the reset button and get back on track.
Lo Celso. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Kurt Zouma plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. And the focal point in attack today, Timo Werner. And Chelsea looking dangerous. Can they forge ahead? And a good take under duress there. Harry Kane. Kane. And this situation could be dangerous. It's opening up for them. Here's Lucas Moura. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. The referee has given a corner. Over it comes. Not to be this time. Werner. Havertz. And that pass could be troublesome. He can't hold on to it. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Here we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff will too. Just not good enough, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone. And at this level, you're always going to be punished.
Aurier. Now Harry Kane. Son. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Werner. Hudson-Odoi. And players waiting in the centre. Cuts it back. Conte. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Lucas Moura. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, his angles were all right. His reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping.
This looks promising. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Reguilón, Steven Bergwijn, on the ball Reguilón, Son, Werner, and Kai Havertz, well they might be onto something, oh surely, can they cover up? And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Aurier. Now Alderweireld. Reguilón. And Højbjerg with it. Retaining possession proving difficult. And Pulisic has it. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball. Ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. He's going forward well here. Can he finish this? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily, and then he does well to read the flight of the ball, doesn't he? Just cushions it beyond the keeper in the end, and that seems to catch him off guard. Nice finish.
Son. Steven Bergwijn. Reguilón. Højbjerg. Aurier. Now Harry Kane. And he read it well. Pulisic. And Chelsea have given us away. Well, not to put too fine a point on it. They're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this lead?
Tottenham have got to change things up. They really have. It's simply not working. Take a chance. You need something to change your fortune. The second half could be different if you score just before half-time. Otherwise, I see no way back.
Well, he's given us away. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. Lucas prepared to fire. And danger still. Something to worry about here. Just couldn't get it through. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, he successfully got past him. Son. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Harry Kane slips it through. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Timo Werner. Pulisic. That's a useful cross. In position now. Really important tackle. And deciding to go short with this one. And the cross into the middle. Not the best clearance. And I think the threat has been averted. Now can they counter clinically? Lucas Moura. He had to react and did. Timo Werner. And Pulisic has it. Is it going to be Pulisic? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Promising sequence. Pulls it back. Doing the stifling, Toby Alderweireld. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Options in the centre. Conte. Pulisic. It should be. And the ball is loose. And able to get a body in the way. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can he convert? Well, what a stop that was. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. So the corner played into the box. Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. N'Golo Conte. And Havertz. Can he play it in? Cutting the ball back. Oh, tremendous block. Offside the decision. Alderweireld. Dele Alli. And Spurs moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Real chance. Surely. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. So a throw-in here. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Son. Steven Bergwijn. Dele Alli. A really sumptuous ball. Son has put it away. A goal. He's just so capable from these positions.
Number 7, Hong Min-sung.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Harry Kane. Excellent challenge. Excellent read from Alderweireld. Chilwell. Pulisic. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Breaking at pace. Harry Kane losing out in that little battle. Kai Havertz. Well, disappointing end to the move. Son. A real opening now. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Pulisic. Conte has it. Havertz. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
And 5 minutes to go. This might be ideal for the counter. And in with a real chance. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Given away by Chelsea. Mount. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Is this the moment? My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. It's a short one. Oh, a vital interception. And the press is on. And so there we have it. It's full-time and disappointment for Spurs.
But not so time left to spend wishing I was someone better.
Hello everyone, it's an ideal day for football here in London at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position and joining me... It will be Lee Dixon. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It is Tottenham Hotspur against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Moussa Sissoko starts alongside Tanguy Ndombele in the centre of midfield. And in terms of the attack, Heung-min Son plays together with Harry Kane. Now, not the best challenge. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. And up front, one of the best in the game, Neymar. The cross is on. Icardi. Verratti. And a good take under duress there. Bale. Not a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. And Neymar. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Kane. Lucas with it. Son must take the lead here. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Under pressure here. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Bale. Can they nudge in front? And stopped there by Marquinhos. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Harry Kane. Son. Can he take advantage? He can't hold on to it. Not a time for cool heads. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to...
Oh, poor from the keeper. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Lucas. Now Harry Kane. Intelligent threaded pass here. Lucas, can he keep it going? And foiled only by the crossbar. Off the frame of the goal earlier, but now the keeper has it and can exhale.
David Seaman always said the woodwork was his best friend. Certainly helped the keeper out there. Well, it was a decent effort. I thought he was in, to be honest with you, but not to be. Maybe next time.
Verratti. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Son. Out of play, and a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Throw-ins given. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And he read it well defensively. Mbappe. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
And space to attack. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
Harry Kane. Chances on. It's got to be. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corn there. A fabulous save.
And the emphasis is on creativity. Cuts it back. Tremendous block. Surely. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down. And he's very, very unlucky.
Well, not great defending. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Harry Kane slips it through. The save was a good one. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. And firing it into the area. Half-time then, here in the English capital. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Sissoko. Now Harry Kane. Aurier. Alderweireld. Now Sissoko. Promising move from Tottenham. Bale. And return to Kane. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Bale couldn't quite hang on. Lucas. Alert defending. Neymar. Excellent challenge. Kane. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Dele Alli. Harry Kane. Here's Ndombele. Son. Making progress. Well, clattered away. Well, Spurs now in potentially a dangerous position. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
And a no-nonsense clearance. Son. Now Son. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. They've regained possession.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Keane. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. He goes short. They've lost it. Well, not very clever defending. Lucas. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Keane. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. He's in here. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Kane. He's managed to lose his marker. And a chance to level it. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Keane. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He's in with a chance. Surely. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So 2-0 now. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Son. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Son! Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Substitution it is for PSG. So there we have it. 2-1.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
And Neymar might be a chance here. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
Just 10 minutes to go. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And able to close down the shots. Well read to ease the pressure. High pressing at its best. And successfully cut out. Playing with purpose and control. Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked?
Tottenham Hotspur goal.
Draxler.
Number 7.
Here's Marquinhos. Kimpembe. Ander Herrera. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Florenzi. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Di Maria. It's with Florenzi. Herrera. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Just diving save by the Frenchman.
Talk about agility. He's like a cat.
Fired in by Neymar. And it all counts for naught. Strong but fair tackle. Giving it a try. And the final whistle. And a performance that left a lot.